talk a little shit.
Talk some shit, man.
Bitch, you dumb, release the Kraken. I'm up on Mount Olympus while I'm rapping. So when the lightning strikes and waters turn and thunder's crashing, and them twisters touching down like that movie with Bill Paxton. It's me up in my studio, that's what's making it happen. Never doubt me, got a suit of armor big as Gronkowski, and a sword that's even bigger, killing everyone around me. Swinging like Tasmanian devil until I'm drowsy. Then I pop another Addy and blast off like Robert Downey. Like Iron Man, the kind of man that knows no one can beat me. The kind of man that's destined to be king, just ask Rafiki. The kind of man to step into the ring just like Rikishi and make you kiss my ass on broadcast national TV. Lay the smack down on all these whack clowns in the circus that used to be referred to as the fucking rap circuit. I'll wrap circles around these cats without scratching the surface and make these mumble rappers step back and start acting nervous. And if they aren't nervous, then they don't know what I'm saying. Maybe they can't understand it with that first grade education. Maybe they too fucking high off cough suppressant medication as they wearing skirts with a matching purse while they putting braids in. But that shit is just a fad, and see, I'm here to help to phase them all the fucking way out so real rappers can replace them. I'll take this shit upon myself. The fans deserve better than some kid who lacks intelligence and puts in zero effort. I mean, this shit is a job, right? And see, these kids ain't even trying, son. If you ran a business and they worked for you, you would fire them. So why you praising them for half-assing the shit you listen to? Not dissing you, I'm just asking what the fuck has gotten into you? See, you're the consumer, and it's your choice on what you're picking to put up in your Spotify and spend your time sifting through. And you're just giving bread to somebody who's way more rich than you, who can barely put together an English sentence in an interview. See, I'm a hooligan who be truly losing his cool again, who's here to use his voice to bring the truth till I get through to them. They feed us fake news again, nobody wanna listen. It's no fault of ours, me. See, I blame the politicians. Fuck Donald, fuck Ivanka, not for real, I fuck her brains out. Gotta ride a me up in the Oval on the same couch. Billy Clinton scrubbed the cushions trying to wipe the stains out, cause Monica just couldn't swallow what was in her dang mouth. I'm fucking wild, I'm on that shit again. Slapping Rex Tillerson for trying to let him drill again. Light his oil money on fire like every villain, then they'll put me on a list. Cause see, you know them bitches listening. And Jeff Sessions, you could suck a dick until your throat hurts. You old smurf, trying to take my weed, never gon' work. I'll be lighting up a doobie out on your turf. And Kid Rock, you ain't been cool since Joe Dirt. I'm out on Scott Pruitt's property, fracking it, and build a pipeline through his wooden kitchen cabinets. These scummy politicians, yo, I've had it, bitch. I'ma take a knee with Colin Kaepernick, yelling, fuck the establishment. And Ted Cruz, your face puts me in a shitty mood. There's so much bitch in you that you probably have a Clinton boobs. And Marco Rubio, you're soft as fuck. And Ben Carson, yo, can someone wake Ben Carson up? Fuck these Nazis in the white nationalist. I'll grab that Costco tiki torch and fucking smack you with it. Over and over till your skull fragments are cracking and shit. Why the cops give him a slap on the wrist? For real though, but yo, Hillary, really? You think that I wouldn't mention you? Just cause I tend to be liberal with all my general views? But you're an evil lady, say it cause I got to. I'm down to have a woman president, just not you. You Claire Underwood ass bitch, you wicked witch, lying through your fucking teeth every single chance that you get. I'ma slap her so hard that she'll be leaving in a gurney while I'm yelling out, long live Bernie. Now if that segment just offended you, then please relax. We're all on the same side, it ain't about white or black. It's about the 1%ers versus everybody else. Us against the politicians who only helping themselves. Yo, fuck it, I guess I'm just a rapper. What do I know, man? About the world, how it turns, and who's behind those plans. But still, I'm all up in this bitch just like a gyno's hands. And while I'm here, I'ma take a stand. Raw thoughts. Fuck everybody, man. As much as I joke around about things, you know, this shit is dead serious. Fuck where this country is headed. You know, who did I not mention? Oh yeah, Mike Pence, see I forgot to slay you. But really, God hates you, along with every gay dude and lesbian. It's very evident that you're a scum-sucking bitch vice president.
Suck a dick.
Who else? Oh, Paul Ryan? Shit, I hope you go rock climbing and your hand slips and you lose grip and you fall diving onto a bunch of fucking dicks. You fucking bitch. I hope your health insurance doesn't cover it. Who else? I'll crack a Coke, brother, like I crack a Coke can. Cremate a Coke, brother, and I'll snort them out my hands. What, bitch? Raw thoughts. These are my raw thoughts, motherfucker.
This message has been bought, paid for, and forced upon you by George Soros and the fake news networks of America. nuts, motherfucker.
Baby, I've been speaking my mind since Ocarina of Time. Dropped on Nintendo 64, but steadily on my grind. I've been building my kingdom a couple G's at a time. Till I cop a villa sitting on the beach with a dime. Sour D and some wine, that's when my living is right. Until then, get up out my way or you'll be dinner tonight. There were days I wanted to quit and live a simpler life. But then that beat in my head bangs and I pick up that mic. Yeah, I represent for that nerd life and I've been a monster. You heard right, when the moon's out, I'm a werewolf. So you better go get them searchlights. Got a mean bark and a firm bite and a weed sparking like air night. I've been on my mission, so now I am taking a title like it is my birthright. I deserve my time with that fucking rock to go juggernaut. Flip it up a notch, I got no brakes and I'm running stops. So get out my way or get fucking squashed. I'm a grown man with a cup of scotch, puffing pot, the southern rock with a hippie chick that fucks a lot. And loving's what I got, what I got. See, I got the sauce, motherfucker, rhyme perfect, but I work with my flaws, motherfucker. I'm a king up in the world full of pawn, motherfuckers. An artist to the end, Bob Ross, motherfucker.
I'm just warming up and they label me a veteran. Rookie of the year, when I started I was peddling these CDs out my trunk. Speakers louder than an elephant. It's been a long time, long time.
Okay,
long time. I'm just warming up and they label me a veteran. Rookie of the year, when I started I was peddling these CDs out my trunk. Speakers louder than an elephant. It's been a long time, it's been a long time coming.
I'm a mix of Ferris Bueller with the little Gary Cooper as I'm researching conspiracy theories on my computer. Glasses on like Uncle Junior, drop a shit for my consumers. With a cougar who could tutor on Kama Sutra maneuvers. Fuck the rumors, I'm a superhuman, music spewing better. Megazord assembling Timberlands and a Leatherman. I'm colder than the set of the Revenant. When I get it in, settle in. Perfect specimen, let me in. Yeah. 2009 and I'm still that shit. Get on stage and I kill that shit. If you're a little bit literate, literally you can feel that shit. And that's brick by brick, no manual, no plan at all. I had to build that shit. But I'm an animal, I can stand and tall, and I did that shit. On tight like ball spots, make jaws drop, no bad business. Got the formula in my palm wide. You think I'm cheating on math quizzes? And that crosswalk on my dogs barking at mad bitches. To my heart stock, got no soft spot for these rat critics. I'm back in it, and I still got my entree coming. Young baller, I can never get like Andre Drummond. Feel that typhoon coming when that white dude dunking. Guarantee you might lose something.
I'm just warming up and they label me a veteran. Rookie of the year, when I started I was peddling these CDs out my trunk. Speakers louder than an elephant. It's been a long time, long time.
Okay,
I'm just warming up and they label me a veteran. Rookie of the year, when I started I was peddling these CDs out my trunk. Speakers louder than an elephant. It's been a long time, it's been a long time.
Started, I was peddling.